we're doing here, David.
I thought you quit.
Right. Cigarettes? You? All my old vices have become verses. I think I better go back to the hotel.
Let me go over there and talk to him.
No. No. I should talk to him. Get this whole thing straightened out.
I want to go with you.
No.
What if I told you I didn't think the pills or the balcony were an accident?
What?
Just let me go with you.
David, I appreciate your concern. But he's still my husband. We can still talk. We should talk. I owe him that. David, you're right here. Nothing's gonna happen.